Okay, Jerry, we're back. 12-mile-an-hour tailwind, no rain, and you're now complaining because...
But now it's hot and humid, so...
62 degrees.
But so here's the thing, though. When it's 62 with a tailwind and it's humid, that 62 is warmer. There's no radiator. Oh, we'll see.
What's your degree in?
We'll check it tomorrow.
What's your, like, degree in?
Statistics.
Yeah, see?
And statistically, it will be different.
The dew point's the key, right? Is that true?
I guess so.
So, okay. So what does it say now? So it's going to get
62 warmer? 62 degrees, tailwind, no rain. Are you
That's
guys
a miracle.
Gonna, what? Yeah, beautiful, right?
That's a miracle.
Yeah, a miracle.
It'll That's
be
great.
It'll be different tomorrow.
Oh, no,
it'll
don't say that.
Tomorrow.
But I mean, seriously, that's the case.
203 weather.
Yeah, just get a lot of water in every, you know, every month.
Just starts getting warm, you got to get water.
That's what I did.
You've been training in Florida.
Dude, I've been doing that in Florida, yeah.
See?
It might work this time. Last year it didn't work.
208 now with the tailwinds. All right, good luck, guys.
Thanks.